Hi, my name is Luke Doyle. I'm a CG lead and art director. I specialize in 3D graphics using Cinema 4D to create unique worlds and engaging characters for clients like E4, Marie Curie, and Spotify. I was about 15 when I first tried 3D modeling. I was instantly hooked and would spend hours building things and showing them off to everyone. I like to do a bit of everything, from research to design, modeling, animating, and rendering. I like to take my inspiration from many places. My surroundings, photos I've taken, books, video games, and films. Anything that helps me come up with characters and worlds that are both engaging and believable. This also describes my aesthetic style pretty well. I like to create realistic textures and lighting to give my scenes a tactile feel, which helps bring my characters to life. I like bending the rules and make things that aren't possible in the real world, or even drawings and films. In this semester course, I will teach you how to create a simple and appealing character using Cinema 4D. For your final project, you will design your very own plant pot character using a real-world reference. We will start with an overview of Cinema 4D and two basic modeling techniques, box modeling and spline modeling. We will also learn about UV texturing, deformers, the MoGraph feature, and Redshift. Next, we're going to gather references, create a collage, or sketch out a design. Then, we will go step by step through modeling our character, beginning with the plant pot, and followed by the leaves, eyes, and limbs. Now that we have all our elements completed, we will build the stage and pose our character, before adding textures and lighting, and finally rendering our scene in Redshift. Afterwards, I'll show you how to export your image, and give some tips on sharing it in social media. By the end of this course, you'll be able to create improbable 3D characters with detailed textures and lighting. You just need access to Cinema 4D and the Redshift plugin. This course is for anyone curious about learning the 3D modeling process from scratch. Take a dive into 3D and let your imagination run wild.